lines on the Lucan steel for another 5 points. I think it'll go, but when it does sell, it's too rich for my blood. Got 100 shares of Gulf in the morning. It was up 3/4 when it closed. Oh, and Chris, have the research department send me everything they got on that pipeline company. The stock was sold over the counter last month, but now it's listed on the American Exchange, and Marion has a hunch about it.
Plane from the States on time?